Hello and welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I had to check a walkthrough, sorry about that. I try not to do that, but these dungeons are tough, and in this one there's a switch that I have to pull. Not gonna attack, I guess. A switch, meaning it's... Oh! Whoa! As I reloaded, the stuff respawned. Save us a spell. Elven Wakizashi, Griffin's Feather, Small Scorpion Stinger, Twings, Northern, Red Rose, Fig, Root Tendril, Southern, Magical Statue. So happy when I grabbed it. He's guarding the switches, I guess. Well, I don't think I need to pull that. Keep going right past. And then we're going this way. Hold on a second. Alright, south, we're going this. Oh boy. Observe. Oh, material ineffective. Ah. Sword. 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 This will be effective. Looking arrows. Brother. Lich dust, dragon scales, nymph hair, twigs northern, aloe, and a big tooth. South again. I wish it didn't take so long to get the sword out. Peekaboo. Peekaboo. My game killed you. Snake venom, red berries, twigs, southern and northern and stuff. Alright, hold on 1 second. Because I'm following this along. We're looking for a torch, which will open a path leading west. Is it this? Ah! This? Haha. Revealing an enemy! Griffin's feather, red poppy, yellow rose, ginkgo leaves. And that's it. Now I'm just doing my thing. I'm not even following the walkthrough now. Oop. Oh, he hopped. You hopping around. Alright, well, I don't see anything in here. So we will try the other way. Well, that's it. Oh yeah, it does open that up. Wait a second. When I close it again, it unmaps it. What unmaps part of it. Alright, hold on. It opens that thing. Secret door. There's a secret door. Head north. So I'm guessing that's north. Well, the secret door is in here. The secret door is in a room. According to what it's saying, anyway. Secret door this way? I mean, I'm checking the walls, but it says it's in a room. Oh, brother. Yeah, it's not. I think I've lost my way. I was just in an area that had some rooms. Alright, so I didn't know. I went there and I didn't know about the secret door. West. Right, west is this way. So wherever that thing is, it opens a way to the west. Was it this? That's east. All right, I'm trying to find this. Oh my God. Is this the one? No. That is a western tunnel, but... I'm not happy about this. There was a secret... This is west, so the way the tunnel went, it went west and down, but it wasn't this one. Right? Let me just refresh my memory. I'm pretty sure it went down, didn't it? So what else could lead that way? I'm not in the place I want to be, that's what it is. Came out, wait, let's retrace my steps. Came from here, went out the north door, and passed all this stuff, and then up over here, and then over here, we change colors. And then, hold on a second. And hold on a second. Alright, so I am facing north here. So, we go through all this until it changes. Textures, right? And then we go here, we go up that ramp, right? Because that's south, right? I go up this ramp, and then this ramp. So I'm like right there. I just have to go this way. Or am I just heading back? I keep going here. And that's... I don't think this is where we're supposed to be. South, up the ramp could be. Oh, this one? No. This one. Okay, so we hit that. Path leading west. Oh, this. This path, okay. Back on track. And then intersection. Head north. Alright, this is where supposedly there is a wall, a secret door. Jesus. Oh, there it is. Unicorn horn and loot. Small scorpion stinger, root bulb, northern, I think it said, greenberry southern. Got it. And that was, it's gonna be. Miscellaneous? It's a, oh, it's an, as an ingredient. Alright. Well, warping back, sure. But, don't have enough mana. Backstabbing and long blade. We need long blade, definitely. Long blade, 42%. The answer to life, the universe, and everything. And backstabbing is 20%. Alright, so now we're teleporting back. Boop. Put stuff in the wagon. Oh, I gotta identify that statue. Hold on to that. See what this is. Identify. Small statue of Fort's bolts. It's funny because sometimes it'll show you here what it does, and other times you have to put it in your inventory first. Force bolt when used. Gotta put it in the wagon. Oh, was it equip? There you go. Wagon's pretty full. Alright, rest again. Tree stump? Fireball. Alright. We go back. Trinity Tower. Boop. Adventures. And where are you heading? In there. Oh. Oh, I'm being attacked. You guys want to help me fight some stuff? completely unrealistic. Lich Dust, Snake Venom, Small Scorpion Stinger, Griffin's Feather, Red Flowers Northern, a Pine Branch Northern, Mithril Longsword. Wow. Elven Caress. This guy will have some flowers for me. Just have to chop this up. Easier said than done. Geez, you guys could at least help me. Jeez. Hit it already. I wonder if those vampires will be back in the lich. Okay, I'm getting tired of this. Red Rose, I guess. Green Leaves Northern, Green Berries Southern, and White Rose. Are you perhaps an adventurer too? Yeah, something like that. Where are you heading? In there. Once I can find the door. Okay. Now I gotta find my way back to her. Do a lot of work for these people, tell you that much. Oh my god, look at all these teleporters. What a mess this place is. It's a pretty cool dungeon though. I like it. And fake? Yeah, I think so. We gotta go all the way down there. So we have to make our way to this complex, because the only way that leads over to that section is this tunnel, otherwise it's completely disconnected. Alright, is that a dead end that I'm at? I mean, other than teleporters. But I don't think we need the teleporters to get to where she is. I'm not sure the teleporters will bring us to where she is. Okay, so it's not this way. It's this way. Oh wait, we came from here though. Wait, and it's this way? Wait. No, that's the cutoff section. It's this way? Yeah, it's gotta be that way. Actually, where is she again? She's on that side, right? She's over here. That's the fake. The fake out. That's the trap door. And where is she again? That's that. It's down here somewhere, right? Wait. There? Yes. Alright, she's down there. She's underneath this complex of crap. We gotta work our way around. Ugh. Alright, I'm gonna try going this way. Sometimes it's easier to just start heading somewhere and then check the map and see if you're closer. Or eliminate ways to go, like we have this way. But she's not down there. She's... And that's where that all goes. In fact, it looks like this is the only thing that connects, so it's just one big dead end, kind of. So then we're going that way? We didn't come from this way, right? We might have. I mean, I'd go this way, but that's a dead end. I don't know. I'm about to start taking some teleporters and see if that... Because it's like the third or fourth one that you end up... Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take a teleporter. If I can get to it. I gotta go up. I gotta go around all this. Oops. Whoa, I lost my mouse look. That was weird. Alright. That eventually goes to where I want it to. I think, right? I cut through this room and I go out this way. I can... No. It's not cutting through the room, it's running alongside it. Here? Right, and then we go up. Familiar for a second. Okay, that way is a dead end. We're turning around and going up, I think. So I'm over here. Where is she again? That's the fake thing. That's... one I went through. She's over there. I think in some cases I might have to hit a teleporter to go through. I'm gonna go through a couple and see where I end up. Down at the end here. I thought. Oh, this is an exit, isn't it? It's an exit. Yes, I wish we could just get to her easily. I mean, it's hard to go somewhere on purpose. I was just literally just exploring. And then came across her. So she's all the way down there. Well, yeah, if we make our way to this place with the doors, we're kind of getting close. And there's different stairs and stuff to go, so let's head there first. However we can do that. Gotta go back. Sorry guys, I'm trying to find it. This is way back in the beginning. That orange. I remember seeing that orange. Oh! And the box, dead end thingy. No. This way. So from here, so we still want to make our way all the way over there. I think oh. When did that close? Why did that close? What's that door? Oh. No, this door. There's a door leading off. Secret door? Look at that. Oh, an invisible loot pile. Yellow berries northern, red flowers northern, a magical wakizashi icon, bell, and a map. Ruins of Woodcroft Palace. Well, interesting. I didn't see that before. At least we found something new there.